The structural integrity of the Earth is barely maintained.
Attention, my corporeal friends. You can hear me, yes. Archer, it is never too soon to institution. This solution represents the final piece of the puzzle beyond the comprehension of the world.
This was a ghost town long before the tectonic shift. Yeah, perhaps we could assemble some kind of device to pry the cell door from its hinges? I think his own fear may have led him to lock himself inside the cell. Personally, I do not care for this stuff, but it is not without its uses. Will this hit the spot? It appears to have cleared an obstacle for us. His destructive power just may prove useful. You're a creature of simple tastes, aren't you? He appears to have cleared an obstacle for us. His destructive power just may prove useful. Given that time is tight, I will simply make do with this. By 27 round makes this an ideal candidate for dual wielding. So why then do I only get one? Perhaps we can find a way to trigger such blasts at a time of our own choosing? Much like the perk drinks, alcohol can affect you in ways you may not expect. Want to take it? Gentle. It appears to have cleared an obstacle for us! His destructive power just may prove useful! After you consume this, I trust you will assist us. He appears to have cleared an obstacle for us. His destructive power just may prove useful. Will this hit the spot? Ah! appears to have cleared an obstacle for us. His destructive power just may prove useful. I sympathize with your plight if it wasn't for your incessant grabbing. Consider minimal brain activity evidence of consciousness. We've been seeing chalk outlines of weapons for quite some time. Could it be possible that this is the chalk that creates them? Given that time is tight, I will simply make do with this. Does the phrase, the least I can do, mean anything to anyone?
Insta-kill!
I am ready to lead the charge! Who's with me? Anyone? Quick! Skill or the power of this weapon? Hopefully the former.
Double points!
I wish we had more rewards based on simple mathematics. Fortune smiles on the brave! And in this case, me too! Please, make me stronger. That's all I ask. We may now maximize our effort through the power of multiplication! Does not represent some kind of glitch in your functionality, boss.
ammo!
Ah, this is most fortuitous! Most fortuitous indeed!
Insta-kill!
No, no, no one touches me! Not even my mother. Your demise was inevitable. Suitably equipped. I... Hey! Are you even cognizant of your decreased limb count? Manual labor may distract my thoughts from the utter hopelessness of my situation. I'm not entirely sure this candy is fit for human consumption. Oh dear. Once again, I must face the horde in order to locate an item of indeterminate purpose. Speaking, I must concede that the odds are not in my favor. Top shelf purchases for you! Ah, yes, like so many things in life, something is missing. You're a creature of simple tastes, aren't you? We now have the means to accrue credit at a substantially increased rate.
Max ammo!
Fortune smiles on the brave!
Carpenter!
Yeah. This should be relatively straightforward, so long as I take note of every step and every turn. Stamina could and should be defined by more than just the ability to sprint for a period of time. Such folly plays little role in my decision making. The functionality of this machine cannot be explained by current scientific thinking. The fact that irks me considerably. No more top shelf purchases for you! I have heard it said that one should not look a gift horse in the mouth, so I won't. Swiftly! is undeniable!
Yeah, see that little next to it? It means twice as much!
appears to be yet another weapon capable of defying the laws of physics! Such blasts at a time of our own choosing? fortuitous! Most fortuitous indeed!
Somewhat inevitable.
No more time.
Oh. double points!
My chance to look good in front of Misty. Unlike some people around here, yourself. We now have the means to accrue credit at a substantially increased rate.
Insta-kill!
Is empty! Ooh, but what of my secondary? There were no winners in the...